Meanwhile, an update from police officers. They located and arrested suspected shooter Arthur Burano, who is wanted on a $1 million warrant. Burano accused of firing several shots that wounded a man and a woman in a Kalihi driveway last Tuesday night. Burano indicted on charges of first-degree attempted murder, burglary, abuse, and firearms offenses. The most serious charge carries a sentence of life in prison without the possibility of parole. He's currently being held without bail.